Snazzy Seth with Bon Iver's 22 a Million. Takes his indie folk vibes, but throws in some really interesting electronics. The lead single, Over Soon, I think is getting a lot of airplay, but I think Creaks is a real standout. It's just him and his voice. No one really saw this coming, kind of came out of left field. He experiments with a lot of interesting ideas on this one. It makes me feel like I'm in a cold, wintry forest, but nice and snug, you know?